A Jackson man has died from a motorcycle crash. MHP responded to the crash around 7 o'clock on Wednesday in Warren County, Wednesday night. According to Trooper First Class Darnica Mayfield, 48-year-old Herman East was traveling south on Highway 27 when his motorcycle ran off the road. He was ejected and taken to Merritt Health Hospital in Vicksburg. Authorities say he later died from his injuries.